Shannon Starling has been unemployed since July and has yet to receive any benefits.
I called one day and I was on hold for an hour and a half before I spoke to somebody.
Tired of the runaround, she contacted WSAV News 3, and 3 on Your Side's Joanne Merrigan took it from there.
I contacted the Department of Labor on her behalf, and they called her the next day.
Still waiting on your benefits? Learn the steps you can take at wsav.com/unemployment.